Honey, I've been wishing for snow so I can send you snow for Christmas. And here it is. Isn't that fantastic? It's beautiful. Look at all the snow. It's coming down. That's wonderful. Just look at all the fun stuff we can do in the snow. Come on with me. Lori, this is my friend Banjo. He's 7 years old and I got him in January. And the first thing he did when he came here was he played in the snow and had a whole lot of fun and ran around. So Banjo will like to show you everything that he did. Right, Banjo? Yeah, you're a good boy. Sure you are. You want to say hi to Lori? Can you say hi? Yeah? Yeah? Is she your friend? Sure she is. Oh, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Huh? Yeah? You looking for a carrot, aren't you? I don't have one, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I don't have one. Thank you. I've got a great idea, Lori. How about you and I go on a sleigh ride? Come on, let's go. Sorry about that. Come on, let's go. I hope you enjoyed our sleigh ride together. Now how about we put our feet up by the fire and drink a nice warm cup of tea. Hi Lori, this is Chester. He'd like to thank you for listening to his story about being a famous Mayo Clinic surgeon and taking our little sleigh ride. Yes, I know. Was that fun? You like Lori? You do? Uh-huh, you do. Okay, that was fun. So he would like to give you a little gift. And it's a picture of him from his days at the Plumber Building at Mayo Clinic. So I'll be sending that to you. And Chester thanks you for watching this video and for being his friend. Right, Chester? Yes. You're a good boy.